Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. In this video we are going to play Minecraft and now I am going to build my own farm here. So that's why I was removing the dirt to find a good place, and I think this is also a right place to build our farm. Farm near our castle will look good and it will be easy for the transportation. So maybe I will make here guys, and yes, I made it like this and I just put the water bucket in the middle side, but it will also help. So this is perfect. I think I have built a 6x6. No, this is 7x7 farm guys. And this is will be my carrot farm, because I have really many carrots and now we can easily get food. Okay, we can also feed this pig and it became our pet maybe. Okay, that was close. I was literally going to fall into that. And now I am finding some cows. Okay, what was this? Probably one of the creeper holes. And there are really many creeper holes in my castle. I didn't fill with them with dirt. We have to make that look good. And now I need some oak fences so that I can protect my farm and it will give a look to our farm. I also dig down some like a sort of tunnel around my castle to fill with water inside. That will really look good, and if the mobs come near castle they will be trapped in the water. So that's what I am planning, and it is already evening. We should go and sleep, but before that let's place our all the carrots. And no guys, I don't have enough carrots for that, so maybe I have to take more carrots. It means that if this carrot will grow, I will farm it and post it that. And now let's go and sleep for now. Okay, I have to really transport my bed in here in my main castle, because my bed is in here in the small castle. I have to transport this bed in the main castle. Let's just put that in the main castle afterwards. Okay, this doors are kind of annoying guys. And now I just chopped some wood and made a fences. And this will be perfect. No guys, I don't have enough fence. It means that I have to chop more wood. So let's do it. And these are really growing now. Let them grow. And I collected some more oak wood fences. Now it looks good. We need some oak wood gate too. I have crafted a one gate. I think we need two of that gates. And I don't think this will be enough too. Okay guys, this is also not enough. No, this is enough. We just need to place two oak wood gate, but we don't have a oak fence gate too, so we have to craft it more. I finally crafted it and it's perfect. I have 15 more oak wood, because wait, it literally just gave me one carrot. I thought it will give two carrot. Maybe I should let them grow more. Let's just try it again. Is this grown? No, this is also not grown very much. Okay, that was my fault, and now it is starting to grow from the start again. And our first farm is ready. Now I am going to make an animal farm, which we need wheat. If we wheat, we need to go to the village house. So that will be a long journey, and I also place a bed in this castle. Now let's go to the village and I will find some wheat and put that in here. Okay, and also the carrot has been grown, I think. No, maybe I should let them grow more. And I think to take out this oak fence gates, because it doesn't look really very great. Because the oak fence, okay, I accidentally take out this carrot. Anyways, let's just place it. It will just start growing again. And we got two carrot, I think, probably. Okay, no. We don't have to eat the carrot. We have to eat bread. And let's just collect. Okay guys, it just give me 3 carrots extra. It means that this is the full form of the carrot. This has grown successfully. Now our first farm was super amazing. Now let's just plant everywhere in this plot. And now this is perfect. Okay, no. We have to place it down here too. Now this is perfect guys. Our farm is amazing OP. And now let's just go to the village. Okay, how this cow is trapped? No, it literally came out. I need to trap the cows in this area so that it will be stuck and we can collect some fence, get it and make a farm for that. And we will use our wheat to take out in this area, but we need wheat too. So this will be a long job, but don't worry, I will take care of it. Before that, let's just figure out how where to place the farm. Maybe I am going to remove this dirt and we will put our cow farm here. And I am okay, my shovel really exhausted. No, but we will just take the dirt out of our hand because even our hand is good. And my hand really looks cool. After a long time, I am seeing my hand in Minecraft. I was just using the weapons all the time. And I have changed my mind. Maybe we should put our farm in the right side. Let's just check it. First, we should block this hole. Because if we accidentally just drown, then we will die. So that's not good. Okay, let's just literally... Maybe we should don't block it. Because we need water source too. In future, of course. We have a like a beach type of lake. But we really... need near our castle, and maybe this farm is kind of short. The two cows will be literally here, and we need oak fence gate, which we don't have. Okay, I have that too, which I stole from our carrot farm. Stealing from my own farm is literally amazing. And here I trapped some cows with my weeds, and I forgot to record that thing. Anyways, we got 36 weeds. I just removed hay bale from the village and converted it to this wheat. So, never mind. And now, if the cow's coming, I don't know. Let's check it. Yes, it is just running. Man, this cow is running so fast. And this is stuck. Well, that is was unexpected. Maybe one cow at a time. And yes, this is perfect. Now, I have to go... outside here, let's just feed them. Now they will be breed and make a cow again. And now this is perfect. Okay, we got EXP. Yes, now our cow farm also works really well. And we can feed him too. Maybe I should make a wheat farm too because we are running out of wheat soon. And this is just like bone meal probably. Okay, and we got some carrots too. That's really good. Our both farms works amazing. I will develop these farms and make it bigger too. And I need really a wheat farm to feed our cows. And maybe I will make some chicken farm and others. But not now because we don't really need that much farm for our starter. We will go mining in next episode. And that's it for today. Please like this video and subscribe to my channel.